You are the best of the people ever raised up for the entire mankind. This ayah begins with a great honor from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to all those who claim to be Muslims. Even before you have done anything else, apart from claiming that you are a Muslim, Allah gives you this great and this superb honor that you are the best of the people. But naturally, any honor, any respect is given because it accompanies the responsibility along with it. For example, in a school, you have a teacher, a professor, and a principal. The principal has a higher level of respect and honor because he or she has a higher responsibility to do in the school. The teacher has got a higher responsibility, therefore has a greater honor and respect when compared to the clinical person at the school. It is not to degrade anyone, but this is how the hierarchy works it. The greater the honor is, the greater the responsibility is accompanied with it. Here in this ayah of Surah Al-Imran, Surah number 3, ayah number 110, where Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has given the highest honor to the entire Muslim community, Allah is not